Well, it's been a lot of fun, a really nice experience, and it feels almost halfway between a rehearsal and a performance. It should be a good opportunity to show people our songs in a really intimate environment. We have just released an EP, which is the result of work over the last several months. A few of the tracks we handpicked from old Reckless tracks and reworked them with our own influences, our new influences, and trying to create a new style. And we also wrote a new track called The Tale.
Yeah.